In this case, the patient has sulfonylurea on board. He is taking glimepiride. He is obese, and therefore, I personally would change the sulfonylurea to a GLP-1 receptor agonist.